Mr. Rabbit. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. I could really use some assistance. He ought to know better for keeping food that makes you shrink and grow so close to his home. If he comes in and I scare him, it's not my fault. I think I can see down to the living room. Yes, okay. Mr. Rabbit, I'm so big, I shan't yell. I'll scare everybody around here. I think I also saw a lizard, and maybe a dormouse. Alright, well, should I try it again? Oh, sorry, Jack. I should stop drinking that tea. I'm afraid of what else is going to shrink down into nothing. Okay. So, anyways, is there any treats? Anything to eat on that table? I can't tell. Oh, I really just need to get this chair out of the way here. It's too big. Or too small, rather. I'm too big. Oh, it's rather light for my size here. Just put it on the other side of the table. Okay. And good. Oh, cute little rabbit. Okay. Let's see. Anything. Little candies. Little tiny, tiny little candies. Oh my goodness, that is the cutest little some food here. Wonder what I shall do. Wonder what I shall do here. This would be such a charming house if it wasn't fit for a doll. Oh, great. Let's see. Wow. There's food. Did that just appear? If that was not. Anything's better than this, right? I mean, if I grow any bigger, I'll just break right out of this little house. At least I'll be free. Okay. Right, Mr. Rabbit. I'm going to eat those cakes. Thank you. Go to bed. Okay. All right. Well, maybe if I knock, something will happen. Hopefully. Good. Nothing happened. Okay. I wonder if I have that key. Let me see if I can get in my dress pocket. Oh. Good. I got it. Okay. All right. There. I guess. At least the key stayed the same size since it was with me whenever I ate and drank all that stuff. All right. Something in here that wasn't here before. Oh, how long has that been here? Drink me. Well, honestly, I wonder if it will make me shrink. Kind of how it works, isn't it? I did knock, by the way. Alright, let's see if I can pop the top off. Alright. Bottoms up. This. P.S. The cakes are on it.